Hey everyone, how are y'all doing? My name is Deborah, and today I'm gonna be reacting to a few requests. Not everything, but just a few of them. And I'm gonna start with AlphaBats Tantara. And I've heard of AlphaBAT before, but I never really bothered to check out their work. So this will be my first time checking out anything from them. So let's see if I can come to like them through this MV that I was told to react to or not. So yeah, let's do this. AlphaBATs Tantara. All right, so let's do this. AlphaBATs Tantara. Let's go. Oh, siren. Whoa, how many are they? Ooh, okay.
You already know.
Or something like that. That's how I feel today. Is that not a baton, like a police stuff? What did she say? Oh, he's cute! He reminds me of Young G from GOT7. He's cute too. Who is she? He also looks like Minho, a little bit Minho. Okay. Oh, I love those eyebrows. Oh, Tantara Hajimara. Okay. Oh, you dropped your lip gloss. Was that a product placement? I'm like, oh god. What's on his eyebrows? Is it, did he pierce it? Was that a product placement too? It will follow me. He's really cute. So they're chasing after that? These are some hot policemen though. Just say. Okay. Okay. He's really cute. Hi. Oh, that's cool. What's that? So there are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, you get 9, right? Or 7? 3, 6, yeah, you're right. AlphaBAT Tantara. Simon G Entertainment. Simon G. Oh no, that's Simon D. Not the Simon D. I know, right? Because this is Simon G. Or did he change his name? I don't know. I felt like they could have done more hardcore dancing. I don't know. I felt like they could have done more with the dancing. But yeah, what they did was still okay. But I just wanted more dancing. I don't know, I just wanted more dancing. But yeah, that was AlphaBATs Tantara. And was that product placement? placements that I saw, the lip gloss and the wine, because lots of MVs these days are just being filled with product placements. So was that product placement that I saw? Because that was a very obvious way to do it, if that was a product placement. So yeah, that was AlphaBATS Tantara. Tell me what you thought about it. Do you like it? Are you interested to go check out more from them or not? So let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. For me, I still need something more hardcore for me to actually get really into them. But yeah, this was okay. This was okay for an introduction. Like, if I see something from AlphaBAT, I'll most likely click it just because this was okay. But for me to actually be a real avid fan, I need something more hardcore from them. But I still liked it though. But yeah, tell me what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to give this video a like, don't forget to share, subscribe, and keep being the awesome, beautiful people you are. From me to you, you know, I've got some love for you. Peace.